today we're gonna make a snowman with the kindergartners. We're using blue pastel. To outline the edges. We're going to use our finger to do some blending, which is always fun because the kids end up getting real messy. So as you can see, scarf bits. And we are going to, I'm doing contrasting colors. Light green contrasting color is pink. So we have our nice scarf bits. It's okay if we go outside the lines because we're going to cut this out. Then we take our scissors. And cut all of these sections out. Set these aside. Cut out the carrot nose. And then we're going to cut out this long strip, and we'll explain this in a minute. But we're going to set that aside. And then we are going to cut out the circles. This particular project is really good with hand-eye coordination and motor skill development. Here's your base.
59, right?
Right there, in the wood. Almost done. I'm gonna keep that right there. Now, this is a perspective snowman, and what that means is a snowman, we are looking at it from the top. And take our glue stick. Glue down the second. top of the foundation. Now, this long strip, what this does is it helps, it somewhat creates a shim. And you're going to glue in between each section so that it stays intact and it doesn't become an accordion like a jack-in-the-box head, which would actually be really cool, but not for this particular project. Now, I'm going to glue this down onto the second torso there. You're going to glue the little scarf guys. Then you're going to glue down the head. Then you'll glue down the little nose. And then, so you have your little guy, and you can do little black for the mouth, and then little black dots for the torso. And then you call it a day. Thank you.